Hello and welcome to a quick unboxing of the EVP E6 Smart Battery Charger for Inductrix and TinyWook batteries. So let's get into it. A little manual here. Let's start here and there and there, and nobody can read that. Probably. So we have little explanation, going through the menu. So that, let's put this to the side. There we have the charger itself. Nice compact. Let's look at the sides, little fan. AC input, DC input. And in front there's nothing, and bottom nothing as well. So we have our four banks, but let's get to the rest first. And what's the rest? The rest is power cable, the CEU plug. And okay, so that's cool. So I can put it to the car battery. So it's 9 to 12 volts for DC input. That's quite handy. So let's put this aside as well. And let's take a look. So we can switch between LiPo and LiPo HV or high voltage for each cell. I only have normal LiPos in case for my TinyWook or E010. So let's just get some measurements. Hope you can read it. So that's 314.1 grams. Let's check the size. So that's zero. So it's 120 to 112. And the max height is 49.31 millimeter. And if you don't want to press the button here, it's 50.33 millimeter, and at the narrower end, it's, if I measure from the feet, it's more like 35 millimeters. And if I'm really like only picking this part here, it's 28.26, and here it's 32.41 millimeters. Okie dokie. So, yeah, what else is to say? We have the BC input, output. So this is one bank, but I can use it for all those connectors. So like I have the original TinyWook and the MCX plug, then the MCPX, the big one, BC and the Molex. So it's all 1S cable, that's it. Let me check this out. Maybe I can actually, let me power it on. I have a spare socket I can hook this up to, so I can light it up. I hope the camera isn't shaking too much, but it should actually work. Okay, let me put it like this. Took quite some time to boot up, surprised. Okay, so I can select like which channel should be charging. And then I can select the charge current. Yeah, so it goes up to 1 amp and as low as 0.1 amp. And obviously it will not charge since nothing's on there. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, and the fan, I'm not sure you can actually hear it. It's not loud at all, but it sure is noticeable. Okay, I think so much for unboxing. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.